David Lavisa. Cap, you're watching Ryu spar. What are you seeing right now? We're not going to show him the spar, but describe it really quick.
Doing really good, you know what I mean? I've been trying to tell him, you know, to keep his composure. You know what I mean? Work on things that he doesn't usually work on. To get better every day in the gym, and sparring is learning experience. So you gotta learn.
He's doing really good.
Yeah, you gotta learn. You gotta learn as the days go by, as the sparrings go by. So it looks like he's doing it.
Now, the other day, Eddie Hearn was here. Tell me about that. Did you expect to see him, or was it just
Dazen? I think he came from for B-Ball, because I think okay. B-Ball is on Dazen. So we just happened to see him. And, you know, we talked a little bit.
What did he say?
Just because he has Colin Smith at 168, so maybe a potential.
So you said easy work. Let me get it. Does he want that smoke?
I don't say he doesn't want this smoke. I don't like how that sounds, but if the fight could be made, but we're on different promotion companies, so I have no say in that, you
right.
know what I mean? But
now
if it gets made, you know what I mean? I would love to fight Callum Smith, but obviously I'm not a promoter, so I just do what my promoter say.
And yesterday you posted a video on your Instagram, and you said this is the shot that's going to take the plan out. Is that what you wrote the caption?
Yeah, of course I wrote it.
Why did you say that? What shot? You show us in the back. What shot was it?
It's the left hook to the body. I mean, everybody's seen it, but you know, that's the shot that's going to do it. Not only him, but to everybody else. You know, that's the one I've been working on a lot. And I want to make that my highlight reel, you know, the left hook to the body.
Did you watch his last fight?
Yeah, it was a good fight. He did his thing, you know.
He dropped.
Yeah, he dropped Buscatecki twice.
He became a world champ?
In the first round, you know, hats off to him. You know what I mean? Hopefully we can make that fight in the future.
I asked him. He said that he wants when you have a title. He wants
yeah.
a title, and you would want that too.
Yeah, that's so. You know, my job is to take care of my fight March 16th, then go for my title, and then when I do that, then we can make that happen.
You looking healthy? You looking ready? You look almost on weight?
Yeah, I've been on a good diet, man. I've been more motivated than ever. I've been training hard, getting great work. You know what I mean? So everything is falling together beautifully. So
you know what's crazy? Bivol, one of the best fighters in the world. He's got a pound for pound list.
Yeah.
You're a champion at a high level. I'm sure your sparring is better than a lot of TV fights. I haven't seen it yet, but I just know who, like, the
Oh, yeah. I mean, it's really competitive, and that's, you know what I mean? That's the thing I appreciate about him, because I've tried to spar a lot of other champions, but they don't want to because, you know, the potential fight, supposedly. But everybody's...
No one wants to get knocked out for free.
No, but everybody, you know, at some point of time, everybody's going to be a potential fight, you know what I mean? But that's years down the line. You know, right now, we're trying to get the best work for our camps. You know, we're doing that.
That's good. Hold on one second.